Remember the controversy over the 6-foot-tall portrait of Donald Trump? It's the painting his wife Melania bought at an auction for $20,000, reportedly using money from Trump's charity. The world has never seen what it looks like until now. Painter Michael Israel is a speed artist, and this is a recreation of the portrait. He did it in a grand total of 7 minutes, exclusively for Inside Edition. So here it is, Trump's face, all 6 feet of it.